In the worst conflagration in the city of Chicago since the great fire of 1871, the famous Chicago stockyards, including the pens and countless animals, the huge exposition hall and many other structures, were completely wiped out. For a time, the entire city was threatened.